keeps me awake, the look on your face the moment you heard the news. You know, there's no way that I'd cover up a handsome face like this with a mask unless I had to. Well, I have to. Put your mask on. It's the right thing to do.
Mr. Barry talked about doing the right thing with wearing your mask. Something you hopefully do daily is change your underwear. Okay? Think about your mask as underwear for your face. You're gonna burp, you're gonna sneeze, you're gonna breathe into your mask. Okay, by the end of the day, you're gonna have a crusty pair of underwear on your face. So do the right thing and change or clean your mask daily for all of us.
Hi everyone, Miss Jurek here. I am the 8th grade science teacher. This will be my first year teaching. Something to look forward to is science is a lot of fun. We're going to have a lot of fun things to do and learn about, which I am so excited to teach you. Since we do have to wear masks, I wanted to let you in on this cool little trick that I have. So one of my all-time favorite drinks is probably Red Powerade. So good things about masks is if you're drinking Red Powerade, no more red mustache. You can hide that from everybody. Let's have a great year.
There, it's Ms. Schroffler. There are two important reasons why I'm wearing a mask at school. The most important reason is to help keep everyone safe. And the second reason is to limit my caffeine intake throughout the day. It's pretty impossible to drink coffee through a mask. I should probably start tapering now. I mean, tomorrow. Wear your masks.
Hi, 8th graders, Ms. Rubarts here. The 8th grade team teachers are so excited to meet you. Since we have to wear masks this year, we encourage you to be unique. Wear bright colors, fun patterns, something that really shows us your personality. You're the leaders of the building now, so you'll set the tone. If you come in wearing your mask, the 6th and 7th graders are going to follow suit. So we can't wait to meet you. Come with your mask on, and we'll see you soon.